chimney caps are another potential problem for leaks. You can see in this one where it's got a ridge coming from the corner all the way up to the center and then back down to this other corner. You can see where it's supposed to be a little bit higher in the middle, so it pushes the water off to the sides. This chimney cap here has got some rust on it, and some darker areas where it probably has some water ponding after it rains.